Peggy Lipton as Dead. She was an American actress and model. Lipton became an overnight success through their best-known role as flower child Julie Burns in the ABC culture television series The Mod Squad, for which she won the Golden Globe Award for Best Actress Television Series Drama in 1970. Her 50-year career in television, film and on stage included many roles, including Norma Jennings in David Lynch's Twin Peaks. Lipton was formerly married to the musician and producer Quincy Jones and was mother to their two daughters, Rashida Jones and Kidada Jones, who also became actresses. Well, this is all. She was born on 30 August 1946 and she died on 11 May 2019. Well, Peggy Lipton, rest in peace. Thank you, everyone.